Structure Toa told us about.
Welcome, Jedi. To be still is to be calm. To allow for wisdom to spring forth. Yet the galaxy is seldom static. Motion, however, can provide clarity. Let truth flow like a river and carve new channels around any obstacle.
truth flows like a river? What does that mean? If I don't figure this out, I'll never become a Jedi Knight.
I'm sure Z can decrypt this for us.
Dagon Gara feels he must do what is right.
Master Rancisis won't allow it!
Let's stop for a moment.
Thank you. is it?
Let's get out of here.
Hey, little guy. Heads up, ED. Let's stop for a moment.
Howdy. You got any priorite on you?
Can't say I do.
Then you're nothing. Me? I got a little. Worked all day for it.
Can I see it?
Okay, I lied. Fresh out. I'm a failure.
What you mean?
My appearance, lad. Does it warm your shallows? Does it put a sea spray on your face?
You look nice, scuba.
Let's hope the filth new degrees, laddie. I'll have to muster all my seaward charms if I'm to lure it into my grasp.
Who liked you?
Aye, not new surprised. It is a great talent of mine. You see, the frilled newt is the most sensual of sea folk. Skittish, except when it spies a potential mate. Hence my great vanity on this day. It is a shame to deceive him, but I can offer a quiet home in my tank as a recompense.
Sounds fair to me.
Now, shall we continue my tale? So, after years of searching for the great whale, I returned home to the frozen shores of Sakavi Tarn, where my tale began. And this world on which I was weaned and warmed seemed but a moon to me careworn eyes. So small. I foot-slogged my way back to Undun's cave, but I found it empty, and somehow colder than I remembered. You know, lad, sometimes the truth brings peace, and sometimes it brings sadness. The fish is nae always what you thought it'd be when it bit the line. I dragged myself out of that cave and back to my village. And what I discovered next sent a spar through me thrice-pickled belly. All me kith and kin, old and bairn, ravaged by famine and cold. For none other than Captain Wanyik Wit had been fishing in their waters, spearing what few fish remained and taking them off-world. And so it was that I found myself once again in search of the dread captain and his crew. Not just for my own justice, but to liberate my very home. When we next speak, I'll tell you what became of my crusade.
You can get to it. protect me.
Assessing damage. I won't break.
You want to protect me. Fight by my side.
I'll run you through.
And now we settle this.
Let's fight together.
Like your gumption.
All set. Not a threat. Feeling much better. Thanks.
Try again. Oops.
Need a pick-me-up. Thank you, buddy. Don't fall behind. See what's over here.
Quick shimmy, huh? Like to see her try to... What the?
No! Oh! Damn it, Janie! You're trying to make a crater out of my blasted head?
Found another shard. Thank you. Let's move.
Target revealed.
My sight. I
Fall of the Jedi is an excellent example of how you can find purpose through
I want to protect me.
Please! Can I help you? Spineless! Stay still! I'll hunt you down! You got no gas.
Fire spotted. And a quick cut.
Toss me a stim, bud. That feels better.
Where are you going?
Take him out! Stay still!
Thank you.
Jedi weapon identified.
Another Sim.
Self-indulgences aside and think. Galaxy will know our story.
Not the enemy.
Little help, BD.
help, please. Just what I needed. I'm feeling weak, Dee Dee. Thanks for the ride. No ordinary droidica. Well done. Ready to ride.
Yeah!
nest of shiverpedes. Oh, Grease is gonna love this story. Nice. Center myself. Find something?
Where you are. Just what are you trying to pull? We got laws around here.
Ugh, crick this. Run!
Afraid not.
I will hunt him down. Proceed according to our tactics, and we will. Our Jedi seize him.
Hey.
What'd you find? Check out this meditation chamber if we'd like.
You're hiding something, huh? Yes, you are. But I've come this far. Too much blood. Just a little further now.
Toss me a stim, bud.
Welcome, Jedi. Your mind is your greatest asset. Both blade and shield against dark forces. The Force moves through your thoughts and into your actions. Let it guide you now.
Are a wonder.
Wait until you visit the monitoring station. The fungus there will amaze you.
Good work, BD.
The chambers are unique. Each one hones a different facet.
Interesting. We shall have to see how we can better facilitate your work.
Jedi and Republic, working together. I can barely remember a time like that. Look at that. You know your way around Kobo, don't you? How did I end up on this blasted planet in the middle of this blasted outer rim nowhere?
had a nightmare about the caverns again? Where old man Funky made his fortune? Folks say the cavern's cursed. Of course. Folks say a lot of things. Cursed or not, it's riddled with raiders. And they're always up to no good.
Yep, I can vouch for that. Nice job.
Who?
A stranger in these parts. Just looking around.
Well, away with ya! Nothing for you here!
What are you so afraid of?
You can't fool me! You're here for my lights! You're here to kill me! Just like that gang!
I'm not here to kill you.
Away! Away! I won't tell you again, stranger.
You have nothing to fear.
I have nothing to fear.
I'm just a friend dropping by.
You're just a friend dropping by. In! Quickly! You're letting the dust inside!
Are you all right?
You're a friend, hmm? Friends don't ask questions. Not friends of mine. Besides, there's much to do.
What are you planning to do?
Busy. No, not now, stranger. Let me be. Much on the mind.
Strange.
Brother, don't ignore me. You can't stop me. I won't let you! You don't understand. He didn't understand either.
His own brother. Could use a little help, BD.
There you are.
Bo told me everything. Both pistols blazing, a real crack shot, straight out of the holodeck.
Easy, Captain. I'm just trying to debrief.
Debrief? Ooh, you hear that? This guy's a pro. How come we never debrief, Cal?
Simmer down. You enjoying the spotlight, Bode?
Like an Imperial cavity search. But I've got to admit, it's great to see everyone excited. Let's catch up later.
You know, when you first walked in here, I was getting ready to throw you out.
Oh, funny. I remember asking myself, am I gonna be the
Garakos? They fight to the bitter end, don't they? Especially when they're injured.
Yeah, they do.
A lot of beasts are like that. I learned the hard way on a family outing once. My first time leading. Tracked a Kivaroa back to its nest. It was killing livestock. No other choice but to put it down. Played the approach perfectly. Found an opening. But my family was watching, so I decided to get a little bit fancy. Lost my concentration. One of its legs slams down, inches away from cracking my spine. Mama pushed it aside in the nick of time. And finished that Kivaroa no frills.
That's a close call.
Yep. Hey, you corner something, it'll do what it needs to survive. Even when you have the upper hand, never underestimate your prey.
And this searching river.
How'd you get involved with Sork Tormo and the Haxian brood?
The usual. I claimed the bounty on a brood hitman, and Sork sent more high guns after me. I sent them back, you could say, in a way that got his full attention. Sork reached out with a job offer not long after. You've got to have a little streak of crazy to stay in this game.
Yeah, that checks out.
Best selection in the system? Guaranteed.
All our work is really paying off, BD.
Gardening is creation.
Got new seeds to plant.
The garden is fully expanded. Well done, Cal. This, of course, comes with benefits. There should now be more than enough goodness in the soil to boost the plant's growth. And, if you prefer, you could put plants in stasis at the size of your choosing.
Got a new plant. Let's talk to Peely about it. And you go over here.
I've cleared another plot for you. Thank you for growing plants to their full potential.
Thank you. All set.